Bring it in. What you saw last night, it's not talent. It's hard work. Guys like Finn, Kevin, and Sammy, they ran the same ropes you're running. They did the same training that you are all about to do. There are no advantages like talent and luck. The only thing that will separate you from the pack is how hard you're willing to work for it. You do that, and one day you might find yourself with that same title you saw Finn holding. Okay, now pair up. I want to see what you got.
Come on, kid! Show me why you want to be here! Okay, don't let up now! You can do better than that! Come on, kid! Show me why you want to be here! Keep it up! Show me why you want to be here!
Pretty good for a rookie. Your wrestling is solid, but not exciting and definitely not on the level of a WWE superstar. Over the next few weeks, we'll be working on solidifying your wrestling style. If you nail that down, we'll talk about the next steps. Now go take a break. Okay, this is it. We want to see how you fare against a real superstar. Show us what you can do against Samoa Joe. This is your first real test, and it will tell us where you stand. So take it seriously.
Come on, kid! Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it.
Okay, pretty good. Still room for improvement, but a decent performance nonetheless. Keep doing what you're doing, kid, and you'll be a WWE superstar in no time. Go ahead and take a break. You've earned it. Okay, being a WWE superstar is not just about being a good wrestler. You have to be charismatic. We're going to let you do your first promo today. We'll pretend to be the crowd. All right, kid, we made our decision. We're going to think up a persona together and start you off in NXT in the tag team division. This will allow you to work on your wrestling and your character without the risk of falling flat on your face. This is it. Your career in NXT starts now.